a method that we hunt Sunni here in the forest. We've got a road that goes through the middle of the forest. We use shotguns because the animals are very quick and fast to get away. And then we have Anton, he's our spotter, and the other guys will also spot. I will be driving, and the moment we see a Sunni, him and Rasto will jump off and look at the Sunni and see if it's a sizable trophy. I will just keep on driving slowly so that the Sunni concentrate on the vehicle leaving and not on the hunters that's jumped off. We're in the Mangari area in Mozambique, in the Delta, and we're in the high forest, which means it's more than 100 meters above sea level, more dry than where we were at the Mupa camp, closer to the ocean. And this is probably the best place for Sunni in the whole world. The top 10 rankings, all of the top 10 rankings almost come from this specific forest. This is a vast forest. It's about non-stop, I would say probably a diameter of 150 kilometers non-stop in any direction. So we will be traveling through the forest and we will be looking for Sunni for Peter and Rasto for their trophies. It's the smallest trophy that we have here for them this year, and probably the most interesting trophy.
This brush, you can't see nicely.
This is потом
заустрел.
Yeah, you don't see much.
Wow, a fucking big one too.
Yeah.
Yeah, dobre, yeah. Diana.
Tak tracker zvládal pohyb v buši. Vyšli sme, pozreli sme, bolo to dosť naďaleko v neprehľadnom teréne. Videli sme, že to je Sunni, ale nevedeli sme, či to je samica alebo samec. Tak Anton zišiel, pozeral, Potom sme nejak po výmene názorov zhodnotili, že to je samec. A už v podstate som si bol aj istý, len trčala mu len hlava a bolo to na nejakých 50 metrov. Tak zase, kým som ho voľným okom našiel, chvíľu to trvalo, ale podarilo sa uloviť a som za to vďačný. Ďakujem, super zážitok.